What were you thinking? I mean, stealing their pearl?
It was the only way to save Equestria.
Except it wasn't! The Queen was going to say yes! We did what you told us, and that's what made her realize we were ponies worth saving! Unless... you didn't really want us to show her the best time ever! You just wanted us to distract her!
I never would have done it, but this isn't Equestria. We can't just dance around with con artists, make rainbows in the sky, and expect everything to work out. It's not enough. We are not enough.
No, Twilight. We stuck together. We were gonna get the help we needed. The only thing that stopped us was you.
Well, I'm doing the best I can. It's all on me. I'm the one Tempest wants. I'm the last princess.
You're also the only one who doesn't trust her friends.
Well, maybe I would have been better off without friends like you.
Pinky, I just can't talk to you right now.
Well, you've successfully pushed your family and everyone who cared about you away. Again, I hope you're happy.
Twilight, it's okay. You'll figure it out.
No. I can't. I ruined everything. There's no chance to save Equestria now. It's all my fault. Spike?